Hey guys, it's Dominic. Welcome to your artist's homework for GMCLA. We've been here at the office doing auditions all day. We're finished now. But I got a suggestion for Claire de Lune from Bobby, which is to speak the text and have you repeat it one word at a time, and then speak the whole phrase so that you can hear it in context. As you recall, the first tape that I gave you was basically just singing the text on a mono pitch, which is very important because that helps with the vocalic flow, how you get from one pitch to the next, one word to the next, when you're singing it in rhythm. So what I'm going to do now is probably a step that you should do beforehand if you have problems pronouncing the French language. So we're going to start, you can read the text on the left as we do this, okay? So I'll speak it first and you repeat after me. Votre âme est un paysage choisi. Est un paysage choisi. Que vont charmants, masques et bergamasques. Masques et bergamasques. Jouant du luth. Et dansant et quasi. Triste sous leur déguisement fantasque. Tout en chantant sur le mode mineur. L'amour vainqueur et la vie opportune. Ils n'ont pas l'air de croire à leur bonheur. Et leur chanson se mêle au clair de lune. Au calme clair de lune triste et beau. Au calme clair de lune triste et beau. Qui fait rêver les oiseaux dans les arbres. Et sangloter d'extase, les jets d'eau, les grands jets d'eau, sveltes, parmi les marbres. Okay, so I hope that was helpful. Hope I didn't go too fast. So we're gonna do this again now, and I'm just going to read one sentence or one line at a time, or one phrase at a time. Votre âme est un paysage choisi. Votre âme est un paysage choisi. Que vont charmants masques et bergamasques? Que vont charmants masques et bergamasques? Jouant du luth et dansant et quasi triste sous leur déguisement fantasque. Jouant du luth et dansant et quasi triste sous leur déguisement fantasque. Tout en chantant sur le mode mineur. L'amour vainqueur et la vie opportune. Ils n'ont pas l'air de croire à leur bonheur et leur chanson se mêle au clair de lune. Au calme clair de lune triste et beau qui fait rêver les oiseaux dans les arbres et sangloter d'extase les jets d'eau. les grands jets d'eau svelte parmi les marbres. Okay, I think as I was getting to the end there, I was becoming hypnotized by the French language, and I forgot to repeat some of the phrases. But you get the idea. So I've included the translation at the side as well. So please familiarize yourself with what each word means and what its translation is, so that when you sing it, you're immediately connected to the meaning and feel of the text. Okay, so. Use this as a part of the guide to working with the other one, which is a mono chant, and that's a great way of practicing the pitches, the vocalic flow in rhythm and time. Okay, guys, that's your GMCLA artist homework for the week. Probably be other installments. Okay, thanks a lot, guys. Peace.